It's a high-tech brain drain, competing in the computer age. How can Canada keep up when so many of our best and brightest are heading for America's greener pastures? That's tomorrow on CTV News.